What's up, guys? We got a good day ahead of us. Sunday, fun day. Headed over to Jake's right now. We got tons of ammo. We're gonna be shooting guns, shooting our bows, blowing some stuff up. It's gonna be an awesome day. So we're headed over there now. We got a couple shotguns, a couple pistols, rifles. We don't know exactly what we're gonna do. We might do some challenges for fun. Jake's gonna be flying the drone. I have some awesome footage, so it's gonna be a sweet day. We'll see what happens. Jake, how you doing up there? So we're doing a little competition. Jake is now 4 for 4, so the pressure's on. He cannot miss this one.
No, this is why you don't miss moose calls.
That's what I'm saying.
Pull. Well, round one was the Margaret and the special guest, Tyler, my cousin, who is home on leave for the military. That was over, so we're gonna do that one over again because we had Hawk who was throwing them everywhere. Now, second round, it was myself versus Aaron who's filming. We went into sudden death because we both went 5 for 5 on Moose's little limp throws. And then he chucked one way out there. I took the win in the sudden death. See, 1 pound is not that bad.
1 pound.
How did that
Matt
feel?
Marg.
That was fun.
That was awesome. Kaboom. All right, Tyler.
Sunday fun day.
23.
Gun day.
Getting ready to blow up a washing machine for Sunday gun day, and we can't show you how much we're actually blowing up because we're actually having a giveaway. Whoever guesses the right amount of Tannerite we shoot in this whole episode wins the giveaway. But this is the big one, and then we still got Tannerite to shoot after this.
Should be fun. We warmed up with the 1 pounders.
No,
Now we're getting to the big boys.
What the heck is this? My other one did not have one of these.
This one does. You just put it in the lid.
Do you have a little tray?
Yeah. I think you, I don't know.
I took my
own. Okay. Fair
enough. He'll blow up. Whenever you do this, make sure you're doing from a safe distance away. I mean, this is an explosive. It is fun, but you have to do it safe. Otherwise, there's no point in doing it. Because once again, this is an explosive.
Makes no sense.
Woo! That is awesome!